Are you beautiful? Are you handsome? Do you want to be a model? If really you want to be a model, follow Omega Phone Modeling Agency on Instagram. Link is on the description section. Who knows? You might be a brand representative. Was it fate or mere carelessness? Well, DJ Arafat never imagined his famous motorbike could be the one to take him out of this world. Angedidehu, popularly known as DJ Arafat, was born on the 26th January 1986 in Cocody, Côte d'Ivoire. His musical blood flows down from both parents. His mother is singer Tina Glamour, while his father is musician Hom Pire. DJ Arafat was a DJ and a musician by occupation. He had a spouse and a girlfriend as well. DJ Arafat had 4 children. DJ Arafat was not married, but he had a girlfriend together with his spouse. They had 2 children, but the other 2 children are still his children, but not from his spouse directly. DJ Arafat had 5 siblings. During his life, he had several albums under his name. Some of the notable music albums during his years in his music career are The Urban Volume 24, Afro Trap Volume 1, The Urban Pulse Volume 8, Workout 2015, among other you should listen to after watching this video. During his years, DJ Arafat had a successful music career and has several accolades under his name. Some of his major awards include MTV Base Award 2015 for Best Francophone. DJ Arafat also worked with several production houses before his death. He died on 12th August 2019. He had an accident while performing regular stunts on his motorbike. He was seen, though not clearly, speeding on the road only to hit a car that joined from the main highway. From evidence in the CCTV, it can be deduced that DJ Arafat was highly speeding. DJ Arafat lay lifeless on the ground after the accident. The impact was so intense, such that the power bike was destroyed to near completion. The bike was broken into pieces, such that one could only imagine the state of the rider. The car that joined from the highway belonged to a journalist from Radio Côte d'Ivoire. The journalist was in the vehicle and she is still in the hospital. Magazines in Ivory Coast noted that she is out of danger but under medical observation. Heartfelt condolences has been sent out to late DJ Arafat's family. Several high profiles sent their messages on social sites as a sign of mourning the Ivorian superstar DJ Arafat. They include President Alassane, the First Minister Ahmed Bakayoko, Didier Drogba, Burna Boy, Davido, Diamond Platnumz, Asamoah Gyan Michael, Yemi Alade, and Emmanuel Adebayo. Several people are blaming the Ivorian journalist, but if properly investigated, the real culprit in this situation is DJ Arafat. If the bike was riding with reasonable speed, he could have been able to brake and avoid the car, or rather navigate safely to a different lane. His death was so painful because he died at the age of 33 and leaving 4 young children with his spouse and a girlfriend together with his family. DJ Arafat's net worth before he died was approximately $6.5 million. He made a lot of money from online music streams and from YouTube streams as well. Francophone countries and African countries are mourning DJ Arafat so dearly. So until we know the day he'll be buried or until his burial date, if you are new to this channel, kindly hit the subscribe icon and hit the notification bell to get updated anytime I post new videos regarding to the burial ceremony of DJ Arafat. And also, fans of DJ Arafat are appealing to the government to observe a day holiday for the burial ceremony of DJ Arafat and to leave Abidjan Stadium for his funeral ceremony. So that will be all for DJ Arafat for now. Just hit the subscribe icon and hit the notification bell to get updated anytime I post new updates once again on DJ Arafat and other celebrity news from this channel, which I assure you, you will not like to miss. Waiting to get your mind.